Hello and welcome back to the channel and another look at Grand Blue Fantasy Relink demo. In the last two videos we did the tutorial, then we did the story, and today we're going to be looking at the quest mode to see what this is like. So let's begin. One of these days I'm going to actually look at this for players I want. Okay. So there's three quests for us to go. Yeah, you keep telling us that. Okay, so we have to go here. Quest counter.
Oh, are you a skyfarer, perchance? If you're looking for coin, I can help you find jobs from all over the skydom. So, would you be interested in taking a quest or two? Or, maybe more? Would you take this one? Good luck out there.
Okay.
All right, see you.
So where do we need to go? Now departing for the quest. Oh, I see. What, is it just going to take you straight to where you have to be?
Okay, people. It's go time.
Watch out! Here they come!
I love this. I do. I love it. Where are we?
Looking good.
Cut them down.
There he goes.
savoring the moment.
Catch this! Time to shine!
Get the job!
There's still more to come.
But of course.
Right, focus up!
You wanna get left behind?
You missed! Now!
Let's
I've
go.
Got them!
Whoa, cool.
Keep
spell.
Missing that link.
Patch you up. Reagan Lay!
You're
weaker now! Follow us!
And I think that's everything. You were awesome out there!
So we missed something there. I wasn't really paying attention. Defeat two foes with thrown objects. Ah, okay. Okay. Should have been paying attention. You've earned the following rewards. Quest mode, clear demo version, reward one. Okay. So I take it we have to go back here. Beat the Quacker Delay, okay.
Would you take this one?
Yes, we will.
Please be careful.
Ooh, this looks a bit tough. Versus Quacker Delay. Okay. So, have a look. Clear within 3 minutes. Don't enter critical condition more than one time. Trigger a full burst. Okay. Oh, no, it got me that time, though.
Let's patch you up. You missed!
shit.
Catch this! You're weaker now! Looking good. Dragon leg!
Not doing good. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I think I need to improve on my attacking skills and dodging. Oh. We didn't get everything, but well. We're new to the game, well, to the demo, so when we get a bit more practicing, we might be able to do it. Ooh, honours. I see. Trigger a full burst, yes. Don't enter. Okay. But we didn't clear within 3 minutes. Well, hey, you know what? First time doing it, I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. I mean, in the full game, you get to pick things up a lot better. So we've got earned 2 rewards for the full game. So let's go for the final quest, which I imagine will be even tougher. Quest counter. Let's have a look what the third one is.
What do you think?
Oh, 1200. Defeat the rock golem.
Would you take this one?
Well, I think we will. Boss rock golem, earth guide as well. Okay. Well, let's give it a go. See how we do. Let's see how we do. Excuse me. I am loving this game. I really am. I'm not going to lie. I love it. Let's have a look. Chaining Skybound Arts triggers a chain burst. Okay. Okay, let's have a look here. Ooh. Versus Rock Golem. Look at that. Oop. Okay.
Stay focused.
Stay focused. Okay. Clay within. Well, I don't think we're going to get that. Let's come here.
Look at me. Catch this. Looking good.
Now we never hit them down.
Let's go. Just like that. Let's keep it up. On my mark.
Oh, keep... Ah.
Close call. Let's patch it. Take him out. Looking good. Roger, take this.
I missed it, I went to dodge but missed.
I'll protect you. Feel it. Looking good. Everyone okay?
My thanks.
Take
him. We'll do a bit of that. Oh.
Looking good. Very true. Just like that.
Hang on, hang on, hang on. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Ah, Jesus. Got me.
Can't take much. I needed that.
Okay. Come on, people.
Looking good. Just like that. Got sights up.
Piercing. Punishment.
Catalina.
I'm here. Fall down. Rest in pain.
Looking good.
Ew.
Let's patch you up.
Okay.
Yep, here goes. Tempest Flame!
Bring it! Prominent Flare!
Follow me!
Do it again.
Not that. Itzo, here's our chance! Don't hold back! You're in my hands now.
You could stand a little more into it.
That was great!
Nope. Just like that. I can't believe this.
Just breathe for me. Try not getting
it. I'm all better. On my mark.
Don't know if anybody wanted healing, but...
Well, look at us!
Let's just focus on the top ahead.
Oops.
Close call. Thank you.
Yes, I am injured, actually. That's better. Dead.
Protect you, Felix. Looking good.
Follow me.
Regenly.
Good shot, Io.
No.
Looking good.
Oh shit. Oh, bollocks.
Catch this! Armor break!
Looking good. Just like this. You missed. Dragon leg.
Feel the fight.
Everyone okay?
I'll take the place.
On to greener pastures.
Cool.
Right. I won't lose focus.
Looking good.
Oh no!
Nope. Looking good. Just like that. On my mark. Here's our chance.
Kick them back.
Got sights on
them.
Catalina.
I'm here.
Behold, the pinnacle of swordsmanship!
Captain!
My turn now! Tempest Flame! Ah! Eo!
Yep.
Bring it! Prominent Flare!
Understood.
Right. Keep it up!
Look out, guys!
Let's stay cautious!
Just like that!
Throw you off balance.
Get healing quickly.
Nothing.
Now I'm ready. Let's patch you up.
Okay.
Close call.
Don't let us finish, Charlie.
Leave defense to me. Looking good. Yeah, follow me.
All support.
Catch this. Keep your heads in the game.
Yep, eyes on the prize.
Quite right. Let's move.
Looking good.
Damn it, blast it.
Hang on, I'm coming.
They're too much.
Well, is anybody going to heal me? Stop attacking me while I'm trying to get healed!
Let's do this! Looking good!
Let's go!
Catch this!
Did the damn thing, didn't you?
I'll always be by your side.
Panacea!
Wonderful.
Looking good. Just like that. You missed.
Whatever they're doing.
Looking good. Looking good.
Eat
this. Leave defense to me. Ashes to ashes!
And dust to dust!
Catalina!
I'm here!
Fall down! Resist pain!
Look!
Eo! I'm on it!
Oh, just like this!
Captain!
Yep! Here goes! Not now, not ever!
Bring it!
Prominent Flare! Well, I think that was I didn't do very well. Hey, but
Skyfarers never fail.
Intense. But maybe with different characters, maybe. So I didn't really equip them with anything either. Maybe that's where I, maybe that's where I made a mistake. Clear within 3 minutes, don't enter critical. Yeah, well, I failed that. But I did perform at least 3 link attacks, which is good. Yeah, well, need a lot more practice. You've earned the following rewards, okay.
Yes, can I help you? What do you think?
Oh, I see. You can just keep doing these all the time then, can you? Check current quest. You haven't done it.
Come again.
Okay, so does that mean you have to
come to view the request? Right.
Does that mean that's, well, no, it says it's all cleared. So I guess we can do it all again.
Have a nice day.
But this was just, yeah, well, that's a look there at the quest mode. I did not do very well. Hang on, let's just wait for this to,
the astral realm is Lilith's home. One way back is to restore the forbidden primal. She will utilize the power of the four primals and attempt to cast open the gates once more.
You can tell primal beasts were weapons created by astrals. Their powers are capable of untold destruction.
Primal beast? Is that what you call primeval gods?
I sense something, but I can't put a finger on what.
That doesn't look right from up here.
No. Feels like overkill for a glorified treasure.
Something's blocking me! I can't get through!
Oh, primeval god, I beg your forgiveness.
But fate set in motion can't be stopped. Deliver us from grief and sacrifice. Fulfill my salvation!
We've been through a lot together. Visited new islands, met new people. But you've always been there to protect me. I just wanted to say thank you.
So that is all 3 modes done. I've earned the rewards for when I get the game, the full game properly. And I have to admit, I really, really enjoyed it. I like the look of it. I like the combat. Obviously, as that quest mode showed, I need to improve. But I think that in the proper game, in the full game, you can develop your characters how you want. You get a bit more, you'll be able to perfect things with weaker enemies. And because that's what I need. I certainly need to improve my dodging and the links and things like that. And I must admit, especially here, not so much in the story mode, but especially here, I found myself just basically button mashing. not really knowing what I was doing because the fighting was so intense. So that would have to improve. But I love this game. I like the look of it. I like the combat of it. So let me know in the comment section what you think of the game. If you've played it, if you're going to play it, you don't have to tell me that I was terrible in quest mode. I know that. But if you want to tell me, do it anyway. So anyway, if you've enjoyed this particular video, please consider hitting the like button. Even consider subscribing. It costs you absolutely nothing. Yes, it's free. And you will get to see me play this game in its entirety. So, until the next time, thank you very much for watching. It is really appreciated.